Hello everyone. So, as I'm filming this, it's probably going to be like over a month before you guys see this. But I have decided to upgrade to some bigger K-pop shelves. As you can see, the current ones are extremely full. Prior to this, I'm filming this before shot today because the first of the two shelves that I ordered arrives today. So I need to take all this stuff down to make room for the new shelf. But I wanted to explain myself first because, and you can skip this if you like don't care. But in the past, you know, I always said like that my rule for my K-pop collection was that I would never allow myself to outgrow this shelf. And I liked that because I like keeping a slightly smaller, like more curated collection of albums. But I've been thinking a lot lately, specifically the thing that made me, I don't know, the straw that broke the camel's back was the lilac photo book that IU is releasing soon. When I started thinking about that and really looking at the shelf space I have, I realized that even if I got rid of everything besides NCT and IU, like the way that they're releasing albums and photo books, I just will run out of room on the shelf eventually. And I do want to keep collecting NCT and IU. So I was thinking about that and sort of going back and forth on it about, because I really didn't want to buy a new shelf. I just didn't want to. The other thing that finally made me decide to upgrade is I just moved to a new apartment recently, and for the first time in like the, God, I don't know, years and years that I've been living alone, I actually have room for a TV. I've always lived in small enough places where I like never ever had room for them. And I didn't really care, I didn't really mind, but lately, I've been thinking that I do kind of want one and I do have the room, but if I have a TV, I'm going to need a TV stand, right? And at the very least, I'm gonna have to buy one piece of furniture, right? Like, I'm gonna have to buy a TV stand. And then I realized maybe I can kill two birds with one stone here. I'm gonna use this shelf, I'm gonna take this shelf into the living room for the TV stand, and then I will buy new K-pop shelves with more room. So that's kind of my reasoning. It's not really entirely just K-pop album greed. I mean, it's like mostly that, but it's like a little bit practical, right? Right? That's what I'm telling myself. So that is my plan. I ordered two shelves from the same store, and for some reason, one of them arrived today, and the other one isn't gonna even ship for another month. So anyway, that's why you're not gonna see this video for a long time. But I'm going to take all this down, move this shelf, put together the new shelf. So yeah, that's basically my plan. So the next clip you see, the shelf will be gone and it will be a month and a half in the future when I have received my second shelf. Okay, so I finally have both shelves here. Yes, they're different heights and different colors. That's because well, first of all, I don't like when things match too much, but also I rearrange my furniture a lot. So the fact that these are like right next to each other and like look kind of weird because the shelves are different heights and stuff. Like, doesn't mean they're gonna stay this way. I am almost certain I will rearrange this. But yeah, so I basically got one big shelf and one little one. There's my cat over there. I already taped up some postcards and put all my binders down there just because I needed somewhere to put them anyway. And I've actually had this blue shelf for like 2 months and I've just been waiting for the white one, which is really annoying. The blue shelf is kind of tall, it goes up like that. And this is what my bed looks like right now. It is a disaster. So yeah, it's kind of late already. I guess I'm gonna try and put these up before the sun goes down. I don't know how much footage I'll get of actually rearranging the shelves. I don't have like a good place to put my tripod. I might just show you rearranging the white shelf because that's where I'm gonna put all my IU stuff. I feel like those postcards are just a hair off center, which means I'm gonna get annoyed and fix them later, but whatever. Anyway, that's beside the point. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this together, maybe have some footage of rearranging the shelves, and then I will do the updated shelf tour. Okay, and with that, I think I am done. So here is an overview of what everything looks like. I don't love it, and there's like a million things I'm gonna change eventually, I'm sure. But now we can do the actual shelf tour. So I will zoom in and show you everything that I have on my shelves right now. Okay, so starting with the IU shelf, I'm gonna start up here. So first I have her Hotel de Luna exhibition postcard set taped up. I know this should like technically be in my binder or whatever, but I think they're pretty and I love them, so they're going up here. I have that CD player that everyone has, nothing in it right now because I just pulled it out of a box to put it here. My signed copy of Chatcher, and then some bedside table stuff because there's no room for a bedside table on the other side of my bed. And down here I keep magazines, photo books, and DVDs. So on the bottom I have her W Korea magazine cover, then her 2015 IU concert photo book, then her Real Fantasy photo book, that's this gray one right here. This is a pop-up book from her Love Poem concert series, the 2013 Modern Times concert photo book, her Dazed and Confused magazine cover. This red thing is a magazine that came with her most recent fan club kit, her GQ Woman of the Year magazine cover. This is something that came from a fan meeting. And the purple thing is the box that the postcards came in. This is actually like a little flower that she gave at one of her fan meetings. I think maybe the third anniversary. I can't remember. And then I just have my Nujabes albums because the stack looked too short and I don't have anywhere to put those albums anyway. So yeah, I'll probably rearrange that. Then standing up, I have her Ijigum 10th anniversary concert tour DVD and photo book, her 2016 photo book and DVD, and then the Love Poem DVD and Blu-ray. And then lastly, over here, I have the Modern Times Epilogue repackage, which is also like the most beautiful album that I own. And then last on the bottom shelf here is where I keep albums, and then also the lilac photo book on the left there. So going across, I have her Real IU special edition. I actually need to wrap that in plastic because mine is actually signed. I just don't have it displayed because it's really, the packaging's kind of fragile. So yeah, I'm not really sure what to do with it. Then I have both of her lilac versions, Real, Last Fantasy, her one Japan New Year's DVD, Chatcher, Love Poem. Then I have Spring of a 20-Year-Old, her two Japan releases, Can You Hear Me and Monday Afternoon. These two are part of the Modern Times Deluxe Edition and then the Modern Times Regular Edition. Then I have Palette, her two Taiwan Smash Hits CDs, Real Plus is that little one. It's like a single album, I think. Then both of her Flower Bookmark albums, and lastly, the jewel case version of Monday Afternoon. All right, over to the blue shelf. Let's hope I can keep this steady. This is the very, very top shelf. It's my Taeyeon shelf. So on the left, I have her Persona concert photo book and then her Persona concert brochure. And then I just have all the albums of hers that I own. So we have I, Y, My Voice Deluxe Edition, Something New, Purpose, both versions of the Purpose repackage, and then both versions of What Do I Call You. I have What Do I Call You Turn 4 just because I think that cover is really pretty. All right, next we have the first of two NCT shelves. Yes, NCT has two shelves. So in the back, like way back here, I have all of the like tall magazine style albums. I don't know what to do with them. So I have both versions of Hella Future, obviously Neozone, the T version, and then Haechan's Awaken cover is back there as well. Then for the album, so in this vertical stack, we have one version of Resonance Part 1, both versions of Part 2, one version of Punch, Superhuman, all versions of Hot Sauce, and then Haechan's jewel case up there on the top. Then going left to right, we have both versions of We Boom, both versions of Reload, Loveholic, Cherry Bomb, We Young, We Go Up, The First, Chain, and then this little jewel case is the Dream Japanese album, Haechan's cover, of course. And then I have both versions of Empathy Turned Forward because I still think that's like maybe the peak of NCT's design. I know Hot Sauce gave it a run for its money, but I think Empathy definitely still wins. And for the record, I don't collect every NCT album, just kind of the ones that have like photo books that I like or a design that I like or something like that. So those are all the ones that I have currently, and I think it's pretty much complete for what I want until they release something new. And then the second shelf, which isn't as cute looking, it's just for giant things. So of course, Haechan's Regulate cover on the left, and then I have a bunch of like photo books and stuff. So we have the Dream a Dream photo book, 127's Hello Soul photo book, Neo City Soul the Origin photo book, the Dream Show photo book, then this tiny little guy right there is the, It's part of the Japan Fan Club, I think. It's like a magazine they did for their Japan Fan Club. Then I have both versions of the D-Icon magazine. On top of that, NCT 127 Special One Day in Japan magazine. And there's just like a couple like fan site brochure photo book things. And then I have these like season's greeting brochures all up on the top there. All right, last shelf. Down here I do have all my binders, but I did an updated photo card collection tour recently. So if you wanna know what all these are, you can check that out. That one's empty, room to grow. Okay, back to this shelf. So this is my like miscellaneous shelf currently. Okay, so from left to right, first I have all my 17 stuff. So I have Hoshi's The 13 Tapes photo book, all four versions of Teenage, both versions of Director's Cut. One of them I have Woozi's CD plate and the other I have Vernon's. Then I have their Incomplete concert DVD, which just came out, which I also watched and really, really loved. Then their Ideal Cut and Soul concert DVD. I'm missing the O2U and Soul concert DVD and I'm literally desperate. Please hook me up if you know where I can get it. I can only find it with like the, like on Mercari with like the Japan region code, but obviously I need the DVD version that has the like US or like the world region code. So yeah, I can't find one of those, but we're looking. Okay, then I have two versions of Your Choice. I have the One Side and the Beside versions. Then this little thing is like the one of ITZY's pre-order benefits. It's like a little photo book. Then I have the three photo books from Eyes One's Bloom Eyes. I just really love these photo books. So I didn't want like the whole album. And I saw someone selling just these photo books for like super, super cheap because it's just a photo book and not the whole album. So I got them. Then I have both versions of Twice Coaster Lane 2, which is my favorite Twice era. Then my favorite Red Velvet albums. We have The Red and then Russian Roulette. I have Russian Roulette turned forward because I love this cover. I love the design of this era. I think it's so amazing. And then behind it, I have my 17 light stick, which I actually just got really recently. I didn't mean to, but when I went to the K-pop store to get the Incomplete DVD, I saw that and I made an impulse purchase. So I own a light stick now. And then lastly, I have my OT13 signed copy of 17's Love and Letter. It is pretty sun faded because, well, that's how I got it from the person I got it from, but these pink ones fade really bad anyway, so there's almost like not a lot you can do about it. So I'm not that bothered by it. I will put it in plastic soon, don't worry. All right, and that is going to do it for my updated shelf tour. Let me know what you think. I'm not totally satisfied with this arrangement. I'm definitely going to, you know, rearrange it a lot in the future, but this is what I have just for now. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comments, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.